We go through this every day, adding more to the story, trying to make it more interesting. Lying to yourself like it really happened. It's like we're riding on a never-ending train. Pick the stop, pick the stop, pick the lie, pick the lie, pick the reason to convince them that it never happened. I guess nobody really cares when we're all laughing. I think your lie just saved the day. But not like Captain Save, more like Black Captain Kirk is big boys from some other place. Or way deep in outer space, where the freaks are not afraid to crank that bitch in the moonlight while nobody's getting paid. Galaxies of slaves, enter dungeon family without casket mobbing.